Hello, today I'm going to teach you how to make chicken mushroom porridge. Porridge is one of the special in the city where I live, which is called Shantou City. Okay, so let's look at the ingredients. So you need firstly oil, and then pepper. I mean white pepper. You can use black pepper if you want to. And then salt, and then mushrooms. So the black pot next to the oil is the rice. So it doesn't show exactly how much rice is there, but this is about half cup. Half cup of rice will be enough for a family, like 4 or 5 people to eat. Chicken need to cut into small pieces, and then we need ginger, and then carrots. And lastly, cilantro. And that's all. The first step we need to do is boil the water. When the water starts to boil, pour the rice into the water. There is an important thing about the rice. So the rice needs to be rinsed for 3 or 4 times, and then it needs to be soaked into water before it starts to get cooked. Then mix the rice will prevent the rice to stick in the bottom of the pot. For the rice, we can start to pickle the chicken. So we need probably about 1 or 2 teaspoons. And then you can add several drips of the soy sauce, or you can use oyster sauce too. And then the white pepper. And then you can mix them up. And then we can start to fry some vegetables. Remember one thing, that is, the oil needs to be hot when the vegetables are poured into the pan. So, mushroom first. Thank you. the carrots. Oh, one important thing about the carrots is that the carrots need to be cut into cubes. And next, you can add some ginger too. And then fry the chicken. Before you fry the chicken, the carrots and the mushroom need to be put into the bowl. And I forget to take the video when frying the chicken. Okay, and then you can pour the vegetables and the mushroom into the porridge. And you can check and add water if you want the porridge to become more watery. And when it starts to boil again, you can add the chicken. And then you can add some salt. Or some oyster sauce. Then mix them well. When you see the bubbles, then they are ready to go. I will add the cilantros and the green onions in the very last because I wish them to stay their flavor and their crispness. Okay, and this is the chicken mushroom porridge. I wish you will like it and make your family one too.